details tonight in the ongoing investigation into the Sunday morning shooting in Saratoga Springs. City officials have now been barred from releasing any more information regarding the incident. It's a result of a restraining order filed by District Attorney Karen Hagan as she proceeds with her investigation. The order also bars any official statements from city officials on the investigation going forward.